How to create wet glass effect in Photoshop? Let me show you. So all you have to do is to place the wet glass image on the top of it, scale it, adjust it, hit enter when you satisfy, and simply change the blend mode normal to screen. Now double click side of the layer to open up the layer style. Take the dark side slider from this layer to right. Hold the alter option to make the transition smoother. Adjust these two sliders to make it more natural. And hit OK. Now select the wet glass layer. Click on the mask icon to make layer mask. Take brush. Make sure foreground color is black. Make the brush bigger and softer. Opacity and flow should be at 50%. And tap once on the face. And that's it. So now let's create a filter effect on it. So click on the adjustment layer icon and then choose solid color. I'm going to choose the sandish color. Hit OK. Now simply change the blend mode normal to color and decrease the fill. I'm going with the 20% and this is fine. So this is the before and this is the after.